Hey guys, here I will show you the how to build for the Mini Exploration monowheel bike. It's a really nice bike. A jump, by the way. And you have a light. It's fast, quick, and it's really stable. So, now I will show you how you can build that. For that, we need one saddle, one engine, four controllers, four sensors, two pistons, one switch, one button, one light, one small chest, four normal suspensions, two off-road suspensions, bearings, many and many corner pipes, one wheel, maybe a banana. And now we can start. First, we need a lift. Place the seat on top, drag the mouse to the front, drive that up, take a corner pipe, place it here at the front, take one sensor, place it against that and pointing down. Now take the chest, place it on top of the sensor, then take the light, place it like so. Now we can make the back side, replace the lift, so take the controller, place two of them like so, throw the engine on the ground. Use the weld tool and go from the top side of the engine, take one of that and place it with the top side against the seat. So now take two controllers here and here, jump in the seat and go on top, place a corner pipe here and here. One here and one here, one here and one here. Then take bearings, one here, 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 here and here. The same is here and here. Sure, on the lift, one corner pipe here and here, one here and then one here. This order. Take the long off-road suspensions, one here and one here, then the short, here and here. Again, corner pipes. So woof is green. Like so. Now we can drive that a little bit up. Go here, place one corner pipe here. And the same on this side, here. So, now only one side after the other, because they are not the same. And for that we must place... let me look. Yeah, okay. That first, one... Give me one corner pipe here, and again one corner pipe here. Bearing on top of them, one corner pipe here, short suspension, and then the corner pipe. So both again agree. Now one bearing here, one bearing here, corner pipe here, corner pipe here, then here again suspension, corner pipe. Now they are not woof green, true, but weld them here together. So, then we have here space for two bearings against the controllers, here and here. Take two sensors, place them against the bearings pointing down. So, And one, the last sensor here. Now take the switch and the button here. One piston here and one piston here. That is so far that. Now we need some temporary blocks to build the wheel. Just make a little helper construction like that. Remove the lift and go here. Place one corner pipe, one bearing, and the wheel. Now remove that again. So, place that again on the lift and a bearing here and corner pipe, so both are green. So, now we can make the fun part, the spider web. For that, that is not so hard, because we can group that. This suspension glitch goes to this controller to this suspension glitch, this suspension glitch goes to this controller, and the same on the other side, this suspension glitch goes to this controller. That are the main for leaning forward, backward, left and right. So, now we just do that. Carry this controller to this, this to this. These two to that, and this to that. Now we can set the angles for that. We must go here. This controller gets the number 1 stays by 0, and this one goes to 5, full speed. The same on the other side, 5 of the 2, full speed. Here we have, yeah, exactly. The 1 must stay 0 and the 2 must be 15. The same as the other, and full speed, sorry, here too. So now we must flip one of them. So if the front sensor hits the ground, the machine must spin this direction, so this suspension glitch must go on. Connect them, and this one from the back, and the same for left and right. This, if this goes on, it must spin in this direction, so the bottom controller of them goes to that, that goes to the top one. So now we must set the sensor angles from the bearings here, just wire them to the nearby controllers, go into and set them default to 50. So, and so, and if we remove the lift, one side is wrong, we must change the direction. So, remove that. See, this one is wrong around. Must switch that. So, okay, that's fine. Now the front and the back sensor goes on 2, and the side on 3. Wire the light to the switch and the button to move pistons, and set the pistons to 5 and full speed. Check that again, sometimes that saves not the state. 5 and full speed, you can change that to whatever you want, but I like that much. So anyways, set the light to maxima. Now we can wire this suspension glitch to the seat direct, nothing special. And the last suspension glitch goes to one of the controllers. It's not important which one. They need no settings, it's just a stabilizer. So now go to the engine, throw some fuel in, set it to around this, it's okay. And wire the wheel, one to the engine and the engine to the seat. Remove the lift. Test the motor. It should work. Oops. Wrong direction. That is a bit confusing, you must spin that in the other way around and then it drives forward. I don't know why, but it's working. So, anyways, now you can have fun with that. The only thing we need to make is fire the buttons. So, yeah, 2, the light, and 1, the jump function. Oh, I hope you like that. Then maybe give me a like, and I would be much happier if you give me a sub. So, see you next time with maybe new creations. So, have fun. See ya.